The Winter Park Ski Train will not be running this season. The train helps skiers and boarders beat the I-70 traffic from January to March. But the resort and Amtrak say there's just no way to run the train successfully with social distancing limitations. They do plan to use this season to find ways to improve service and return in 2022.